Way up north,
to Alaska.
Way up
north, to Alaska.
North to Alaska. Go north for us is on. North to Alaska.
Sure.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
In the bistro.
Uh-huh.
Why? Glacier Bay. Because there was nothing really interesting in the buffet.
Oh.
And we didn't want to do Silk Road.
Uh-huh.
We didn't want to do Waterside again. So here we are.
Son of a...
Our lovely little incredible grainy bread.
Grains.
And ham and a little bit of mayo. It's delicious. Join us.
Won't you?
You can have her, she's too fat for me. She's too fat for me. She's too fat for me. I don't want her, you can have her, she's too fat for me. No, I don't want her, you can have her, she's too fat for me. She's too fat for me. She's too fat for me. I don't want her. You can have her. She's too fat for me.
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Well, hello.
Hello. Where are we?
We're in our lovely suite.
Yes.
And what did we want to discuss? I'm in my lovely robe.
Oh.
But wait.
Wait a minute, though.
This is the robe for the living room.
Oh.
Let me take you to the robe for the east wing.
Oh.
Hello.
Okay.
Hang on.
This is the closet.
Yep. This is our east wing.
Okay.
Also, wait.
Oh, wait. There's...
In case we want to have robes in the east
there's
wing.
There's two, three, four. There's okay. Four.
Follow
four
me,
robes.
But wait.
Wait a second.
If it's the morning...
Hold it.
And I just can't get to the living room
yes.
Or the east wing...
Yes.
I might saunter on...
Into the bathroom...
And
find...
Lo and behold...
Well, wait a second.
Two more robes.
There's another robe.
And another robe.
So, essentially, you are never robeless no matter what room you're in, a crystal suite. Now, that's what I call the crystal difference.
Okay, now you can talk.
Well,
you had a problem putting on your mascara?
The ship has grown so much that when you put your...
Okay, thank you. Anyway, what...
I had no problem with my mascara.
Good, excellent.
These
interviews...
Sure, sure.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
We are in Yabba Dabba Wano Umuni.
It's Umi Ami Umi Umi. Yama Umi Umi.
Whatever it is, it's delicious. Wagyu of beef. I'm the boy.
And Uncle Lefty just has a tiny little bit of sushi.
Just a little.
He's a little sushi.
And Susie can show what she has to left.
Susie already ate her beef up.
What's your thumb? She has a bad boo-boo.
Oh, I will tell the story of Susie's thumb.
Hello.
We're in the casino. Oh.
Recording surreptitiously. Nicely.
We got the boo-boo. She's got a boo-boo.
Sailing into Ketchikan for the final visit to Alaska, we're catching can again. Oh, excuse me.
Hello.
Where are we?
We're on our balcony as we're pulling into Ketchikan.
Ketchikan?
Twice.
Oh, hell.
But it's actually... We got some sun this morning, which I think is the first sunny morning we've pulled in anywhere. So I think that's a harbinger of goodness. Hi.
I'm Harbinger Goodness.
And you might remember me.
From the Harbinger Goodness Show.
Welcome.
Excuse me, sir. Good morning.
Hello!
Where are we?
We're in the Starlight Club.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because we're going to go do the Misty Fjord watercolor memory tour.
Why?
Good morning, ladies.
Because I want to.
Good morning. Good morning.
Very good. I'm going to club you like a baby seal.
In bed in Savannah.
The boss of everybody.
Yes.
Good morning, everybody. Just want to let you guys know we do have some complimentary beverages down here for you guys. We have some hot chocolate, hot coffee, hot water for tea, and you have some cold water as well.